Hello everyone, welcome to another video, another celestial tour. I want to wish a happy new year to everyone. As you know, another orbit around the sun is coming to an end. 2023 is coming. So let's talk about 2022 in general. When it comes to global events, there were many unhappy events, like the Russian invasion in Ukraine, the death of Queen Elizabeth, and other controversial stuff. Also, people aren't really caring about COVID-19 anymore, but it's still among us. We still use masks sometimes, like in metro stations and stuff like that. But just because globally the world isn't going good, that doesn't mean our personal lives were bad too. When it comes to my personal life, 2022 was a very good year for me. I went to see the amazing event in Dubai, Expo 2020, and of course I moved to Canada, started to go to a new school. It was a turning point in my life. I'm just giving a brief example of what happened in my personal life in 2022. Anyway, since this is a channel about space and astronomy, I said why not make a video about the space events that happened in 2022. And here are the space exploration events that happened in 2022. Without further ado, let's make a year recap. Let's start with the James Webb Space Telescope. JWST launched in December 2021 and it took action in 2022. It arrived at its destination, the L2 Lagrange point, in January 2022. A few weeks later, it started taking alignment pictures, which were only done for testing. The actual first photos, taken with infrared light, were released in July 2022. These photos were the thing the media was talking about all day long. JWST has taken photos of the oldest and faintest celestial objects, and it has done a better job than Hubble, respectively. It took Hubble weeks to take the image of this galaxy cluster SMAX0723, but it only took 12.5 hours for JWST to do that, and the details were much better in JWST's take. Of course, for 5 months, JWST continued to take more magnificent photos and data from the universe. Out of the JWST images, my personal favorite was the image of the Carina Nebula. I mean, look at this. Isn't it beautiful? What was your favorite image taken by JWST? You can comment down below. Basically, JWST made its first steps to unfold the universe in the year 2022. Continuing with the first taken image of the Sagittarius A black hole in May 2022, the supermassive black hole located in the center of our galaxy, the Milky Way galaxy. The same process was made when the first image of the black hole was taken, aka the image of the M87 black hole. The Event Horizon Space Telescope took the image of both black holes. Now, there are basically radio telescopes planted in different points of Earth. They take all the photons observed by the telescopes together like a puzzle, and that's basically how they took the image of the Sagittarius A black hole. In September 2022, the spacecraft DART, Double Asteroid Redirection Test, crashed on the minor planet moon of the asteroid Didymos, which is Dimorphos. The result on Dimorphos was that its orbit period decreased by 32 minutes. The main goal of the DART mission was, no shocker, to protect Earth from a potential asteroid impact, and the DART mission was successful. So if you ask how NASA makes an impact on the lives of Earth by sending spacecrafts to space, there you go. That's the answer. Changing the orbital period of objects that are a potential threat to Earth can have an important impact on us. Of course, without mentioning the Artemis 1 mission, this video can't be completed. The SLS rocket launched perfectly on November 16, 2022 after so many delays. The Orion spacecraft arrived in orbit around the moon 10 days later, and after the successful uncrewed flight, the Orion spacecraft returned to Earth with a splashdown on December 11, 2022. The Artemis program is the first moon program in 50 years after the Apollo program. Also, the InSight mission ended 15 days ago after its 4-year journey on the red planet Mars. So, although there weren't really great events throughout the world this year, events about space made 2022 a great year in my opinion, and hopefully we will have more epic space events in 2023, like more photos taken from JWST for example. Alright, I want to wish everyone a healthy, successful, peaceful, and a very happy new year. This will be my last video in 2022, and many more to come in 2023. Have a happy new year, and stay astronomical.